get hit on by with an old V8 on his door. I kind of wonder where she's at these days.